They're playing basketball all around the world. We are basketball. Yeah. To the beach, y'all. The classes are back, the students are back, and sports are back. We've got another trimester started here at USAO. We're well into conference play now on both the men's and women's basketball teams, and both have had some big wins here at home this month. Today we talked to Tyler Reynolds, a senior with the men's basketball team, to talk about the season so far and what we can expect for the remainder. This is In the Saddle. Yeah, now basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like the slam dunk to take me. Welcome back to another In the Saddle. Today we have Tyler Reynolds with the men's basketball team on the show to talk about the season. Welcome.
Thank you, Haf. Thanks for having me.
Sure. So we're about halfway through the season now. We're definitely well into conference play. We've forced some really big upsets, but then we've been upset as well. So how do you feel like the season's going?
I think it's going all right. I think we could be doing a little better as far as the record-wise, but I think the thing that matters most is that we're playing our best basketball going into the conference tournament. We've had a lot of pieces added with Jocelyn coming back and Dank coming back, so that's an adjustment. And so the biggest thing, I think, is just as long as we're playing our best basketball going into the end of the season, into the conference tournament, then that's going to be what's best for the team.
Well, we definitely had a lot of new players coming in this season, including you, so there was quite a bit of an adjustment with all of that.
Definitely.
How did you guys handle that?
I think it's just spending time together on and off the court. We got a new coach and Coach Metcalf, a lot of new players, so it was adjustment for everybody. And the biggest thing is just time, you know, on the court, working together, off the court, getting to know one another. That's just the biggest thing, you know, becoming a family.
Well, you are definitely a key player on the team. You lead the team in total points with more than 200, and you're second in average with almost 15 a game. Plus, I think you lead us in assists as well. So what would you describe your role? What do you focus on the court?
I think just whatever I can do to help the team win, whether that be some nights scoring, whether it be some nights assisting, getting on the glass. I try to do that every night if I can. Whatever the flow of the game, however it makes the team what's best for me to help the team win, I try to do.
Okay, well, you're also, I found this quite surprising, you're 6'4", but you lead the team in threes made, and you have a pretty good shooting percentage from the perimeter. So what makes you so dangerous from there?
Just repetition. I try to get into the gym at least once a day. Usually it happens at nighttime, whether I can come in with a teammate or two and just get up a lot of shots, threes, mid-range, just so that when I get to the game, I'm confident in shooting the shots, and if I'm confident, usually they'll be able to go in.
Okay. What are some of your goals for this season, both personally and then for the team as a whole?
Personally, I don't really have any. It's all, no individual goals. It's all team goals. As long as I've been in college, I've never been to a national tournament, any of the levels I've been at. If we can get to the national tournament as a team, that would make this season worth everything for me.
Okay. Definitely as a senior, I'm sure that's a big motivation for
definitely.
And for all the other seniors and all the other players. You're originally from Eugene, Oregon, so how'd you find your way to Chickasha and to USAO?
I went to school last year in Texas, so obviously it's close to Oklahoma. But the girls' coach I became close with, and he knows Coach Metcalf, my coach that coached me last year. He left the school, so I needed to find a new school to go to. And the girls' coach at that last school reached out to Coach Metcalf. I got in touch with him, and it worked out ever since then.
Well, we're definitely glad to have you. You're a physical education senior. Mm-hmm. You are on path to graduate next December. Mm-hmm. What do you want to do after that? What are your goals?
I want to continue to play basketball if I can, whether that be overseas or whatever it may be. So if I can do that, that would be a blessing. If not, then I want to get into coaching.
Okay. And do you have any particular area you care about, any level?
I want to be a college coach. But as far as wherever it takes me, I can't really be picky. Wherever I can get a job at, that's what I'll do.
Well, best of luck to you in that. And for the rest of the season, we look forward to some great conference play as a boys.
Thank you.
Now it's time for Fan of the Week. Each week, we ask you a USAO or USAO Athletics trivia question, and the first person to email us with the correct answer wins their very own In the Saddle prizes. This week's question is, where is Tyler Reynolds from? Be the first one to email us at usaointhesaddle@yahoo.com with the correct answer to win your prize.
Well, that's our show. Make sure to keep up to date with schedules and results at usao.edu/sports. We've got baseball just around the corner, softball just a week or two after that. So keep up to date with us. We'll see you next time on In the Saddle. Let's go.